One Canadian team left in the hunt for the Stanley Cup, and it resides at the Canadian Tire Center in Kanata, Ontario, where now the Kanata Wall tries to help deliver the Senators to the series lead.
Here's a chance for Mike Hoffman. They'd love for him to get going in this series and provide some offense. Alex Burrows to the front of the net. Now here's Hoffman. Banks one in. Scores.
Well, they got the crowd into it. I think that's what really is so important. You come home, you've got home ice back after winning that first game, and there's just the little daylight that was behind. What a great angle from the net cam. The right skate doesn't quite get back to the post, hits off the pad.
Gets control of the puck again. He's got Bobby Ryan with him, trying to cycle back for him. Ryan gets the puck, side of the net. Centering, the thought shot, stop, rebound, score!
It goes off the skate of Cole and right off of his foot and past Fleury. Fleury's down, it hits his face, and then the left ankle of Fleury kicks it in his own net.
And now Bonino can't get the puck out, and there's the defenseman, the Fox, standing his ground along the boards once again. Off the boards to the blue line. Carlson keeps one in. Chance for Ryan to shoot, block. MacArthur plays it in front. Brassard scores!
Brassard right on the doorstep. Clark MacArthur with what a heads-up play. Down went the defenseman on both sides, and for Fleury, no chance to get side to side in his net, as that's an easy tap in.
What do you think Matt Murray's thinking on that Pittsburgh bench, Jim?
He better be ready.
Patiently waiting for his chance to get into the playoffs. Maybe it's going to happen tonight.
Here they come again. Zach Smith wraparound scores.
Standing still, pucks in play, dump it in and go get it. No better example of good hard work as Smith off the glass behind the net, and he just beats his man. And look at the other side. Ron Hainsey's late, Gensel's late, and Fleury has no chance to get to the net.
And Matt Murray, hurt in the warm-up of the first playoff game, a Stanley Cup winner as a rookie, is in goal. Cullen tipped the puck back to the blue line. Lou Weedle, Ian Cole fell down but kept the puck in, and now he's got to get back up and get going. Here's Victor Stahlberg. Pyatt's headed for the net. That's where the puck goes. Good idea to test Murray early. Stahlberg dropped the puck off. Almost a malfunction around the net there, but Murray kept the puck out. Here's a chance and a shot from the puck, and he just about had his third point of the night as Murray made the save.
Good heads-up play by Zingle. And there's one of the first really tough saves for Murray as he had to track that puck.
Sullivan's trying to get his big boys into this game. He's playing them a lot here. Crosby's back on, played the puck back. Hainsey fired a shot, tipped just wide of the net. Gensel's trying to tuck one in and can't do it against Anderson. Had his foot up against the post. To an open wing, Kunitz is back. Ryan lost his balance. In comes Malkin. Drives to the net with a shot. Rebound, and another two Penguins collide. They go down heavily. Daly and Malkin. Carlson to Hoffman. Walks in and shoots. That's blocked. Up the boards, Ian Cole couldn't get the puck out over the line, but he gets some help. Matt Cullen gets away from Carlson. Carter Rowney's in front of the net. Stopped by Anderson. Beauty of a save on Carter Rowney. Another face-off win here with the winger in to help out. Carlson in with a shot, kicked aside by Murray. Brassard, Leon Phaneuf back at the left point now, waits. On the other side, Carlson takes, and a great save by Matt Murray.
That's a shot pass that was almost executed to perfection, but Murray read it well, got the glove down.
Ruido with a shot wide of the net. And there's Kleisen back in action. And he'll go up the boards to center. Ian Cole stopped the puck for a moment. Here's a chance for Hoffman in from Turris, and the puck drifts in. Turris scores!
He slid around Cole right there at the last second, and really good hands in tight. Didn't have a whole lot in the gas tank, but it ends up with a really important late goal just to, again, further the insurance for the Ottawa Senators.
Switched up a couple of things, and it's worked tonight. Got Zach Smith into the scoring. And now trying to get a sixth goal here as Murray makes a save on a long shot, and the rebound is cleared by Rowney. What a relief this is for the Senators. 9 wins in the playoffs coming in. Strike to Kessel. He won't shoot it. snaps the bucket, and it scores. Sidney Crosby tipped that through Craig Anderson, and the Penguins are on the board.
The one thing about Kessel with that wrister, you have to, you can't get a sense of where it's going, and right in front, just a little bit of a tip there. Kessel the whole way just trying to get it through. There's off the stick. Five hole opens up, and that one just slides like a curling rock over the line. It's at least giving them a little burst of energy here.
Crosby's out again with Gensel and Sheary. There's a pass across to Mark Streiting with a shot. Anderson made the save. The rebound, Sheary couldn't handle it. There's a centering pass, but they got to get through the next 9 minutes here. And here's a two-on-one chance. Stahlberger hasn't played an awful lot. Moves in and shoots. Murray to save. Turris on the rebound. Sliding blocked by Carter Rowney coming back.
You would expect the Penguins to take some chances, Jim, and that creates a two-on-one. Stahlberg with Piatt. He ends up taking the shot instead, and then the rebound was there for the taking, and Carter Rowney comes down and shuts Turris down.
Lots of numbers tonight, but the big ones, 5-1, 2-1. Score of game three and the lead for Ottawa in this series, and this group was in full voice here tonight, and you know they'll be back on Friday even louder.